Hello boys, welcome to an episode where I gather less footage of me into the beach. So I think we are here. Wait, hold up. Here we are. Huh? Bro, wake up, motherfucker. Boy, wake up. No, bad for your health.
No.
Ito.
Yay.
Yaki so.
I mean, I'm not the one who eat kanina.
Share.
Goofy pick door.
Yung short mo, itriya nasan?
I don't know.
Yung short.
They slap my damn thighs down, bitch.
No, don't go out!
What? Long fibers eh. Bayan ba, ba't hindi ka pakita? Ba't hindi kita? I can still somehow hear them. Can you hear it? Alright, it's 10:32 here. We're all about to sleep soon, so... It's best buy to skip by tomorrow. See y'all fellas later. Hello again to the next day. Yes, we're about to swim again. Guys, I found sword. And... look over here, boys. We just we built like a sandcastle. It's a pretty nice sandcastle, though. It's nice, right?
I claim this sword to be mine.
Yeah.
Nano machine, son. Cheers. Busy.
So, hello guys. This is gonna be our last day to the resort, pool resort, and something. I don't feel like swimming though. Don't know. I'm just kinda too lazy for it.
But first, before we go, let's get to the perfect view of the ocean. Big wave, small wave. Oh my good God. So big, bruh. Oh.
Kasi nang ingay mo eh, don't talk. So they will come out.
I'm just trying to, ano. Batuta ako.
Grab.
going back. Wait, it's not that deep.
Huh?
Nothing.
Where's your sleeper? Where's your sleeper?
Ah, shit. I don't know eh. Wait. I'll try to find it.
Probably...
Four.
What's the minus 1 for?
3.
So, I am officially home. And I've done something from the blade. Well, you may ask, what happened to the blade? I kinda make it as my weapon now. Anyways, thank you for watching. Goodbye.